carrying him back after contemplating jumping off and breaking my own neck. Gotta keep moving, that's the main thing. Gotta keep moving. Keep the train a rolling. It's the fucking tiredness, it's a pain in the ass. It's got hypothermia. I've been next to fires, I've stayed indoors for a fucking good couple of days, so I don't know. Ah, shit. Bloody wolf. Look at the pace of all. There we go. A small little ounce of energy. Ah. I do like the updates, like a complete overhaul of the game. Really works out well. Oh, Lenny here's had the... Is it Lenny? Did I call you Lenny? I think so. For the longer timeline of living. Oh no, the weather's changing. Shut up! I'm gonna die, idiot. Why can't you see this? New day is dawning. Yes, death is appropriate. Death is what we stand by with this. Be safe, just prod him. Hey, 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 you're gonna die. Aren't good. Hypothermia is a bastard, ladies and gentlemen. It's just a terrible story. The house I got all excited as well. It's up there, I need to go. It's freezing and exhausted. Oh, what a shame. I've looked at this place, haven't you? There's no harm in hiding in one of the houses, right? Maybe I missed something in here? No. Something I missed. Why didn't I? Damn, it's a hat. Medical shelf's empty. Crip. This is not looking good. the last of my good war. No, but it is getting there. Right, you gormless bastard, you're gonna have to sleep before we press out again. Oh, fantastic. Oh shit, wasted. Alright, so risky move. I'm going to go outside again and just, basically, fuck it, let's see if I can make it. Gotta press on and just push through. I know I can reach the mine, I know it. I mean, sure, my health's deteriorating at a rapid rate. Oh, and you bastard, pick up the smith. I feel I'm gonna die on this road again. Are you kidding me? Oh, for fuck's sake. Right, I'm gonna have to get my condition back up, so until fucking next time.